Ladies and gentlemen, the Met Eagle. Yes, that's a raw pork mincemeat hedgehog. The hedgehog form had its heyday back in the 60s and 70s. But the main ingredient, Met, is still popular across Germany. It's usually spread onto half a bread roll, seasoned with salt and pepper, and topped off with some raw onion. For health and safety reasons, it has to be eaten on the same day it's prepared. And we bought that yesterday, so I'm just gonna leave that there. Meat eating in Germany is about much more than choosing between one sausage and another. A trip to the butcher's or the meat counter in a supermarket can be a veritable adventure. Alongside the full spectrum of fresh cuts and cold meats, there are some more intriguing products. For example, Blutwurst translates as blood sausage. No prizes for guessing what the main ingredient is. In Eastern Germany, it's often served all mushed up alongside sauerkraut and potatoes. And do you know what they call it? Tote Oma, dead grandma. Sülze. Chunks of meat, often flesh from a pig's head, suspended in a wall of gelatin. That's really disgusting. Blech. Sure, the Italians invented mortadella sausage, but it was the Germans who made it look like a bear. Friendly staff at the meat counter will often hand over a free slice to kids as a treat. Leberkäse translates as liver cheese, Fleischkäse as meat cheese. So, what exactly is it?
Eine bayerische Spezialität.
Ich vermute mal Schweinefleisch.
Was genau, weiß ich tatsächlich nicht, woraus das gemacht ist.
Ich hoffe sowohl Leber als auch Fleisch.
Muss Leber drin sein, oder?
It's essentially fatty meat ground up and baked into a loaf shape with a lovely brown crust. In most areas of Germany, it can only be called Leberkäse if it contains at least 5% liver. But Bavarian liver cheese is absolutely not allowed to contain liver, and certainly no cheese. Countries like Australia, America, and Argentina are way out in front when it comes to meat consumption. But the Germans do eat twice as much meat as the global average. Meat is an important component in many traditional dishes here. And there's not much the Germans take more seriously than a barbecue.
Das ist ja eigentlich der Ursprung jedes deutschen Essens. Das Eisbein, der Schweinebraten, der Rinderbraten, der gehört natürlich auf den Tisch.
Pork is the nation's favorite, and around half of the meat eaten in Germany is consumed in sausage form.
Die perfekte Wurst ist für mich hier so eine leckere Mettwurst. Wenn die morgen früh aus dem Rauch kommt, dann ist die innen drin schön weich und frisch und würzig. Außen hat die so ein schönes Raucharoma und das ist für mich einfach die perfekte Wurst.
Germany also produces more meat than it can eat. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? There's a big meaty elephant in the room, right? Discussion around the environmental impact of meat production is gathering pace in Germany. A few years ago, a Green Party proposal to introduce a veggie day in canteens across the country went down like an empty beer keg. But around 8% of the population now claims to be vegetarian. And the trend is even stronger among the environmentally woke younger generation. Essen Sie Fleisch?
Ja. Nein. Ich bin Veganerin.
Ja. Noch ja.
Könnten Sie ja vielleicht komplett verzichten? Also können würde ich es wahrscheinlich, aber nicht wollen.
Wenn ich müsste, aus Krankheitsgründen oder sowas ähnliches?
Ich weiß es tatsächlich nicht, ob ich das immer könnte. Sollten die Deutschen weniger Fleisch essen?
Auf jeden Fall ja.
Sollen schon, machen sie es aber glaube ich nicht.
Es ist so ein bisschen eine Fleischkultur noch.
Der Preis ist entscheidend und der Preis ist sehr weit unten in Deutschland.
Ich bin dafür, dass jeder seine individuelle Freiheit leben kann und das essen kann, worauf er Lust hat, mit Genuss.
That's all from Meet the Germans. Leave us a comment and I'll see you next time.